New details now in that grisly murder in Green Bay. The woman accused will undergo an exam to see if she is now fit for trial. The attorney for Taylor Shabusiness made that motion last week, and the judge today now deciding to order one. Shabusiness also asked for a new attorney. However, the judge decided a decision on that will not be made until after that competency hearing. Right now, that is scheduled for April 4th.